We're going to Las Vegas. We're going to watch the Knicks fight. Nick Maximoff and Nick Diaz. Look at, we got fire on this one.
Cheers, fellas.
Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. One of the most revered fighters in all of combat sports. A former WEC and Strikeforce champion. Returning for the first time in over 6 years. Welcome back, the Octagon legend, Stockton's own, Nick Diaz.
Respect to the champions, but Nick, I know a lot of people are here to see you and very excited to that you're back, so... I want to start with you. Look, Nick, I know you have kind of a love-hate relationship with Fight Week, but I do wonder how you feel right now, you know, with the crowd in front of you, all the support that you're getting right now. Does this feel at least a moment that you can enjoy?
No, I feel good. I feel real good.
Is this something you say, I can't wait for this to be over and never do it again? Or are you saying, no, I'm happy I'm back and, you know, seeing this for the crowd, I want to do this more often?
Well, definitely want to do this more often. I mean, especially if I get my ass whooped. If I get my ass whooped, I'm going to come back right away.
That ain't happening.
I get my ass whooped right back.
You have two teammates on this card that a lot of fight fans might not know. So for fans who don't know anything about Martin or Maximoff, what can they expect when they fight?
Yeah, I mean, Maximoff, he's a strong kid. He's, you know, he's got a lot of potential. I see him going far in the sport. With his skill set, I don't think anybody's going to match that, you know. He's a strong kid.
All right, I'm going to get this stuff out of here, square these guys off.
the streets. Ski mask on my face, so you gotta cheat to stay ahead in this picture. Drank surf like it's liquor. Street life, I have you catching up to God quicker. Yeah. Sticker, AK-40 to your lipper. Let the chopper bang on you like a blood or a cripper. Flipper, so much bread, I'm a gymnast. Made so much money off of dummies, off of dummies.
Yeah, gang.
I'm Mr. Body Catcher, Slaughter Gang Soul Snatcher. Ain't no regular F-150, this a fucking Raptor. No capper, street nigga, not a rapper. Chopper hit him and he turned into a booty clapper. Smith and Wesson, I'm 4L gang reppin'. We done baptized more niggas than the damn reverend. Kappa Alpha, me and my gang, we do all the steppin'. Who you checkin'? It's FN, shoot East or Westin'.
Yeah. I heard Poppy outside, and he got the double R, drop it outside. Check the weather and it's getting real, I'll be outside. I'ma drop this shit and have these pussies dropping like some motherfucking type of nigga that can't look me in the eyes. I despise when I see you, better put that fucking pride to the side. Many times, plenty times, I survive, beef is live. Spoiler alert, this nigga died.